Doctor, what are you doing with that dog?
He's my doggy.
Hell yeah. What's his name?
Cujo.
You say Cujo? Oh.
Cujo.
From the movie? That's my partner's dog's name.
Wait, really?
Yeah. He's a, he's a Staffy. Jerome! My doggo.
What am I doing?
Oh, that's room temperature now.
Old Rockstar, look at him, he's popping! I can get somebody for sure.
Seven.
Okay.
Yeah, Pioneer, if you want to join on me, we have one, we need one more for Glitterbid.
Not a good fucking...
I'm done.
Hello.
The game just
what
breaks.
The fuck was that?
What happened?
You joined at the wrong fucking time, bro.
Wait, what happened?
Distracted the fuck out of me, just...
I did? What are you playing?
Yeah, he's playing Elden Ring. He's playing Elden Ring and he's coming and...
Do you
want
to do Glitterbid or do I have to go find someone else?
Also?
Because we have seven people right now on a sloop.
What?
Yes. So we have one more spot on my squad. Do you want the special Glitterbid?
No.
Oh, let me get these when I do it on my ship.
I would like to get through this.
Oh, that's fine. Yeah. I'll see if I can find anyone else. Because the random left us as we got to the fucking plunder.
The fucking party boat for sure now.
Everything is okay. No escape.
What is going on?
Are the feels?
Well, the person I just joined the Discord and I scared him and he died on Elden Ring and raged at me.
Fire, say us fire.
What?
Not fire, say us fire.
Yes, that.
I fucking understood it. Come on.
Thank you.
Wait, my cat. What cat was it?
Where is it?
Is it the blue one?
What?
This way.
We found a cat.
Ah, oh, yeah.
Where did my cat go? Oh, that's mine.
Don't worry about your cat. Come over here.
But I like my cat. Oh.
Alright, come over here.
Okay.
Come
so
over here,
Fire. Let's coordinate, once everyone's here, let's coordinate who's going to be using what instrument.
Sure.
Where's... Okay.
Okay, there's one, two, three, four, five, which is me. Where's everyone else? Oh! Six? So we're missing two.
Wait,
where are the boys from the sloop?
What's this thing? Oh, that's...
So, you can see the little sand spots on the ground.
Hold up. The sleep didn't come.
Oh, this one.
Yeah, everyone's
in the
same
spot. Sloop? Wait. Sloop people, where you at? I see one of you.
Hello.
Hell yeah. Okay. Cool. Yeah, who's playing what?
Enemy here.
No.
How do you play different songs instead of playing the one that other people play?
Are you on PC?
No.
Which one of you's on Xbox to help him out?
No, we don't have to play a different song. We all have to play a song. so.
Yeah, we all play Decalmed, but I don't know the Xbox things.
Who's on Xbox here?
I know how to select songs.
Well, that's all you need to know.
So what song?
It's Decalmed.
It's the fifth one. So, okay, so... Alright, so you're playing a hurdy-gurdy.
Okay.
Yeah.
I can't find it.
And you are also playing a hurdy-gurdy.
So wait, what song do I play?
Just hold on, man.
What am I playing?
You are playing, okay. You're playing the drums.
Nope.
And Tyler, you're playing drums. Wes, you're playing the banjo.
Playing what?
Banjo.
And you're playing the banjo.
Fire, you're playing banjo.
Oh, banjo.
Not just yet. Let's just wait.
Banjo.
Oh, banjo. I heard drums.
Wait, is Yazzie meant to have a banjo?
Okay, guys, you're playing the concertina or the accordion.
2 hours later.
Singing or stamp playing?
I'm pretty sure one person has to start, and then it goes in, and then somebody else, and then...
No, it's working, look at the...
Oh, no, it's working, just keep playing it.
This is cool.
I don't know how long it takes. I think it's like a sequence, isn't it?
It is. The music is playing, right? But the tune's not done stuff yet.
Yeah, no, but it's a sequence. One person, then somebody else, then another person, then...
Wait, should I be a banjo? I feel like I'm meant to be something different.
No, you're
fine. Yeah, you're a banjo.
Weather change? Oh no. Oh, it just takes a while, okay. I think it is a sequence thing.
Yeah.
No, it just takes forever, dude.
Yeah, okay. I'm just gonna hold my fucking left click then. Wait, yeah. Can I hold num- Wait, can I press num lock and it goes?
Be careful doing anything like that, because if one person stops, it'll stop
moving
off way
again. My finger's so sweaty! That's the first time I've heard a song restart. Lights left.
I think we did fuck this up because all the lights are meant to kind of start glowing.
One eternity later.
this doesn't. Oh, fuck yeah!
Lev! Lev!
Yeah, we fucking did it!
I told you that.
Lev, play the music, Lev!
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 Click,
Lev!
Fucking
click.
Lev!
Lev! Lev! Oh my god, thank you.
That's a good point.
Oh shit, we hit them notes.
Guys, be quiet. I wanna record this.
The tree is singing with us.
Look under us. See, fire, you're not directly in the circle, you're to the left of it. There you go. I'm gonna cry. You guys know what this is, yeah?
I wish it was emotional for me, but...
Fine, you know what this is?
It's in my car right now.
Yeah.
It's a memorial for someone who died before Sea of Thieves was made.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I heard about that guy.
Well, on. That's him. I think it's... Is it Jim White? Or is it something else?
I don't know.
The JW is on the tree. Yeah, that's what his in-game was. Wait, why'd it stop?
Everyone keep playing.
Okay.
Keep playing until something happens.
Oh yeah, keep playing.
Yeah, that door is gonna open.
Yeah,
over
keep playing.
Everyone look at the logo.
Yeah!
I watched a YouTube video on this.
Well, now you're seeing it with your own eyes.
Good job, everyone.
Damn.
What's happening?
But I just heard someone talking.
Who's that little kid?
The journal is right here.
Was it like
my controller?
How is it on the desk?
Who's that little kid?
That's my brother.
Bro, it's ruining the moment.
It's a little bit, you know.
Oh, alright, everyone read the book.
I did. I want to read this actual book, hold up. Hello my friends, my name is Gudabid. You might have found some of my pirate journals tucked away here. I'm gonna have to deafen if you... Okay, Oh wow, this is actually so sad.
We should take another screenshot up here.
Yeah. But not with your instruments. I don't want to see these ever again. This is so cool. Alright, everybody get her against this wall. Fire, get against the wall.
I'm still reading it.
Saber? Alright, do it in a moment. Everybody's doing a mic. Okay, video off.
Is there a photo mode?
Yeah, it's called screenshots.
How do you do that?
Hey, PC. I need to move out of the way of Lav, hold up.
Oh, right, do it. Emote.
Grab my bag.
Oh,
quest.
Oh, I need to get that.
Let me turn my HUD off this time.
Can I go in the middle?
No.
Can I go in the middle?
Oh, I'm the content creator. That's why I'm in the middle.
Yeah, but I want to get a screenshot too.
You're all in it.
I know, but I want to contribute. Can you get one of me while the skull's doing the thing?
I did. Let's all dance, actually, because we all have that, right?
Yeah, we can get jiggy with it.
Hell yeah. Look at that dance girl. One of you is framey as hell.
You can dance if you want to.
You can leave your friends behind.
FPS, what the fuck?
The FPS.
Pirate dance.
There's an echo.
Pirate dance.
Yeah, it's the cave.
Well, yeah, it's the cave. Of course it's the cave. Damn, nice. Good job, guys.
Pretty sure I know it's a cave.
Yeah, well, that's why it's echoing.
This is a tree house.
This is honestly really cool. I want to have a look around. Oh, wow.
Enemy here.
Oh, really?
I'll stand watch.
This is so cool.
Awesome.
There was no music playing, was there?
Oh, there was music playing.
And this one today has added everybody to this one night testing.
My music better not be copyrighted. I was playing music.
People screaming at him racial slurs.
Excuse me?
My brother said people like screaming racial slurs.
Yeah, but I'm streaming right now.
Oh, my bad.
You shouldn't do that.
Sorry?
It's not you, it's your brother. Damn, that sounds scary while you're in the bed.
I don't remember. Oh.
I'm gonna set
up
my wallpaper.
Oh, someone got slashed. Hello there, friend. My name is Gluebeard. You might have found some of my pirate journals tucked away here, there. If you use these clues to open the door, bravo. The place you're standing now was once our secret treehouse. It was very special to me. Alright, give me a second. I'm muting fire because he's ruining it. Hello there, friend. My name is Glitterbeard. You might have found some of my pirate journals tucked away here and there. If you use their clues, open the door, bravo. The place you're standing is now our secret treehouse. It was very special to me and my friends, and we thought it as a home, not much more than that. It became a monument, built to celebrate and bond we all shared to rejoice. That even out on this wild, untamed sea of thieves, we could meet as strangers and part as friends. Friends who would play games together, or shanties, share jokes, or simply be there for one another. We are pirates, yes, but we are all people too. We should not shy away from that truth. In time, more friends and family already held so tightly within my heart came to join us here. I was thrilled to be able to invite them in, to share in the joy I found this place. It's Yvonne, Dr. Dad, Lizard, Beanpole, Freeboat, Christian, Nathan, Ronnie Ann, some were bemused to find me a pirate, yes, but all were welcome to step inside wherever they wished. Whichever flag you fly, no matter what course you chart, I hope that your day out here are filled with as much joy, camaraderie, warmth, music, and love as mine. My time on the waves is at an end, but if you're reading this, I ask only that you protect the spirit of this place. Make new friends, teach them my secret, and let its strength strengthen your bond. This journal seems to belong to the pirate named Glitterbeard. There we go.